The city of Panama City held a ceremonial groundbreaking for the new skate park that's coming to downtown Panama City. This project is being helmed by the Quality of Life Department in partnership with New Line Skate Park Designs. The city officials say this project has been in the works for years and has come a long way since skating used to be banned in the downtown area. City Commissioner Jenna Halligan says that she is excited to see this project come to life and have a place for skaters to enjoy.
And I'm just going to say the commission has been great with this, and he's right. The skateboarding used to be banned just a few years back. And this commission changed that. We just really want the downtown to be open for everybody, whatever your interests are, and we're just really excited about having it here. And we're finally here. I think it was 2 years ago that we approved the task order to start the design.
The skate spot will include obstacles like S floor patterns, stair rails, and a quarter pipe. The project is set to be finished by the end of October.